smoke and hot air rises. And it's kind of a vicious cycle where as more hot air rises, air comes in to fuel the fire further, and these clouds can billow up further and further, eventually creating pyrocumulus. But when it becomes pyrocumulonimbus, that is when it can kind of create its own weather, including lightning. And of course, that lightning can start new wildfires. But what happened yesterday, along with lightning, we saw a little bit of rain develop that was reported, but you can get these cumulonimbus clouds, these pyrocumulonimbus, to basically collapse. And as that happens, air rushes to the ground and it spreads out in all directions. That can pick up winds and it can fan flames and embers and make fires grow even further. And that's exactly what we saw yesterday. And we're seeing more pyrocumulus out there today. At least we could see some more pyrocumulonimbus potentially as this fire and the smoke continues to grow. We will keep you posted, of course. As far as air quality, good in Medford and Grants Pass, not as good as you head east of the Cascades. We'll talk about your smoke forecast and details on critical fire danger for the weekend, all coming up.
Thank you.